cross.
Not your fault. She's not paying attention. Over here. Good.
Whose dog is that?
My client's. Do it again. That was super good. I know you're doing such a good job. So calm down a little bit because she's like frantic right now. And then if you're frantic, so just be really calm. You're standing in her way, but when you have her sit, you're standing in her way. So don't go that way because you need her to be here. Hold on. You need her to be here, right?
Oh, no.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
You're in her way. Call your dog right.
Missy,
call your dog. Good.
Yay.
Okay, you need to come. So you're standing where your dog needs to sit.
Oh, I need to
be. Yes. Get over it. Yes.
Ma'am?
There you go. Good. There you go. That's perfect.
Stay.
So don't feed the sit. Tell her to sit. Get your hand off her face. Ask her to sit. Good. Tell her to stay. Good, perfect, fantastic.
Break.
Turn.
Over. Thinking so hard about telling her what to go do that you stop moving towards it.